Can you see anything, Aiden?
Visions. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Shubhayatme. I need some.
He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman.
Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed. They returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
to make a fire in the front of the house.
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.